Good morning. MOB and FOG, baby. Peace, love, and blessings to my comrades, sisters, and brothers. Once again, it's the truth. What's Baltimore all day? And, you know, I was just doing my typical research, you know, on YouTube. And we all know this beautiful young lady is, you know, it's Khloe Kardashian, you know, one of the famous Kardashian sisters out of the Kardashian mall. Peace, love, and blessings to all of y'all. You dig what I'm saying? Keep doing y'all thing. You know, she wasn't what really caught my attention on this particular photo, right? So my 2010 vision, again, I spotted something in the background. And as you can see right here, over this tree, that's a UFO. People. Okay? Right here. That's a real UFO. Okay? Now, I don't know if this was taken before Lamar Odom got hurt. I don't know. I just know that this UFO is checking out Khloe Kardashian, watching her. Right? So, Khloe, you know, I've been researching this for 40 years. I'm a real UFO and alien contactee. If you want some information in reference to what may be going on, contact me. All right? So, it's Belmont Longwood forever, baby. MOB and FOG for life. This real UFO, right, is watching Khloe Kardashian. All three eyes open.